Gutsy Benary. Slash. Was it slash? I don't know.
Why would critting matter? Wouldn't they have to already be sparkling?
I mean, Pokemon don't have to sparkle to be dropped.
Yeah, but wouldn't they not have a trait then?
No, they can still have a trait. They don't have to be sparkling to have a trait. Sparkling doesn't guarantee a trait or anything, so.
Oh, I thought that's what that did.
No, it's just guaranteed to drop. And critting makes it so they drop more often if you hit them with a crit. Crits are actually what make them drop.
Yeah.
Or get wobbly. Oh, shit. Hey, remember how I said Slugma would be a really good one to get?
You got one?
You'll never guess what I just got.
Slowking.
No, I'll give you a hint.
Does it rhyme with Bugma?
It rhymes with Sugma.
Ligma.
Hey.
Ligma.
Sigma Overwatch.
Bowler, what did I just get? I just got a shiny Slugma.
The thing I wanted.
Yeah, shiny Slugma. Yeah, shiny Slugma. Slugma balls.
Thank you.
You're is
twitch.tv/trainerrobo. You are too much.
Oh.
Did you hit gold yet, Liz?
Absolutely not. I'm silver.
What? Weren't you literally silver one yesterday?
Life is hard. Life has not been kind to me. I've done no work since I sat down here. Life is hard. What do you mean? I only got 25.
That's pretty awesome. It's really dark gray. It's not like silver. But that marks the first shiny of Rumble Weekend for me. Oh, another shiny baby.
Yeah.
It's a golden one. Can you guess what golden shiny I got?
No. Pikachu. Oh, yes. Is it Lovedus?
No, Swablu.
Oh. Texavian.
I will. It is good shiny. It's on my Golden Gleam Dream Team for Omega Ruby.
It's on my fucking Glizzy Gobbler Dream
Team. It's my Golden Gleam Dream Team.
My Golden Gleam Glizzy Gobbling Gabagoo.
No, it's all gold shinies.
Who the fuck? How many gold shinies can there be in Ruby and Sapphire?
There's not that many. There's not that many options. There's Swablu, Lovedisc, Torkoal, if you really think about it. Nosepass, Torkoal. Kinda gold. Anyways, there's Swablu, Normal Weekend number 2.
Yeah, baby!
Oh, hey, shiny. Camera up the baby. Me too. Is that a duplicate of mine? Have I already gotten camera upped? I might have. I don't remember though. And I get the Registeel drop. This is an epic Chungus moment. He did. Camera up. There he is. It's number 3, I think. Well, I'm suspecting that if I even get any, I'm only going to get one. So... yeah, this one's 3 days, or 6 days, and if you accidentally did it too late, yeah. And there was only a 1 week notice. Oh, shiny, Medicham. Gutsy. Okay, anyways, yeah. I do not think Sean is here. This time around. Hey, I got a shiny. This is a reclaim too of one that I ran away from a long time ago. It's Love Disc.
Ooh,
it showed up as I was leaving the floor.
Oh no.
So yeah, that's number 4. It should be number 5, but Mimi Stinky Idiot on that Medicham earlier.
That was unfortunate.
Yeah. There's a little disc. Oh! I got one of my most fucking wanted ones. Holy shit.
What'd you get?
Spinda.
Ooh.
Oh, that's man.
A lucky boy. I like him.
Yeah. God, I'm so happy I got Spinda. That's such a good one. I've wanted Spinda for so long. That's like... the first thing that I saw on Prairie that I'm like, yeah, I really want that.
Yeah.
It's number 5. Because, yeah, I can't count the... I can't count the Medicham. But there's Spinda.
Hooray!
I got a good shiny.
Who would you get?
Delibird.
Ooh, that's a really good one.
Yeah. That's another one of the ones I really wanted. All of this stuff for Dolphin. For Rumble. I'm like patching Rumble the weekend.
Oh, yeah.
All that jazz. Yeah, there's Delibird. So I didn't get to see the boss, but that's okay. I still get my Medicham back.
Ivy is stupid.
Yeah.
Look at this. Look at my fucking horse. Look at this. Oh, wait. I should have let you get that big health. Bilbo, there's health. Bilbo, please. Bilbo, you're at one health.
That's okay. That's the point.
Oh, yeah. I forgot.
Wait, is that a shiny boss?
So bad.
No way.
Did you get a shiny boss?
Guys, do you think I should use
I did! I got a shiny boss!
Good. Yo, what'd you get?
Pidgeot.
Nice!
Yo, that's so
oh my gosh!
Congrats, man.
Oh my god.
Oh! Okay, let's fucking go!
Literally at the exact same time I got a shiny boss.
Come down!
Wait a sec. Let me deaf him for a second. Oh my god, I've been waiting for so long to get a shiny boss, and it's like not a terrible one, too. I have done so many Rumble Weekends and so many runs outside of Rumble Weekends and have never gotten one. And this is definitely not the worst to get a shiny boss on. This is definitely not the worst shiny boss. Unless I'm an idiot, I'm pretty sure that's a shiny boss. Okay, I actually need to be really careful and kill it. Because I have four things out, and if just three of these die, I lose. Oh my god. No fucking way. No fucking way. Let's go. Yeah. That's so fucking cool. Oh my fucking god, I just fucking died.
Dude, I'm playing chicken.
You didn't
get it?
Ah, I'm kidding, I got it.
Oh, okay. Scared me.
Hey guys, I'm dead.
Let me get a good screenshot of this and flex really quick. I'll have to get a screenshot of the video.
I'm dead.
Give me one sec, I gotta tell BT. I told you I would be getting one this time.
Dude, I'm so happy for you. It is sick.
Oh boy, shiny.
Yeah.
Slack off. The best shiny of the line. I think Slackoth is number 9.
Please.
Number 9 for me, so 11 more until I hit my goal. There's our Slackoth. Kind of awesome.
Yes.
BT, I also got a Delibird last night. And is that a shiny Slowking? It is.
Woo!
That is a shiny Slowking. That's number 10, baby. Halfway there.
A fucking hard mode.
Yeah. There's shiny Slowking. Pretty cool, that's number 10. Where the that's best where Pokemon lives. Comes from.
True.
No. Chetto Gigard. It's what they're talking about.
Oh, they're talking.
Fucking Widow says whenever she uses her ult.
No, that's the map.
That's the map, you idiot.
Yeah.
The doobie Widowmaker's...
Oh, that's a shiny corefish. I didn't even notice it. I was busy laughing about Chateau Guillard.
I was really close to failing my Cacnea. I literally like hovered over Quick Terminal.
I have done that many times. Like, wait.
Oh, wee wee.
Wee woo wee woo.
Wee woo. Wee woo.
Anyways, there's the corefish that I didn't even notice.
What do you mean? You're not streaming.
I'm recording a video. I'm making a video.
Oh, yeah, that's right. I keep forgetting. I was like, who the fuck are you talking to?
I'm talking to the people watching. I'm talking to the people at home.
Oh, mischievous. That's another one of the ones I want the most from this place right now. Mischievous. Look at that little smile. I like mischievous. I like it because it's piss colored.
You like piss.
Yeah.
Also furries.
No, not that one.
But furry piss is the best.
No. Oh, there we go, baby. There we go. I had to kind of back off, but Torchic. Probably, like, the starter that I wanted the absolute least. But it's a shiny. We do take those. Thank you. Yeah, so Torchic, that's number 13 for the weekend. We can move on to Windy Prairie now. Oh, hey, there's a shiny Spinda. That's my second shiny Spinda. Let's go. Remember what I said about there not being any duplicates yet? I lied. There's a duplicate now. It is Gutsy Baby. Shiny Spinda number 2. We gotta compare them. Compare mine. See where the dots land. Yeah, I've gotten decent shinies in this. Oh, hey, baby, look at that. Baby, that's funny because it's a baby Pokemon. Alright, well, we're doing another loop after this. There's number 15, Smoochum, little baby. Oh, I didn't even notice that. I straight up didn't even notice that. I was just schmoovin'. Number 16 for Rumble Weekend. Awesome. That's one of the ones I really wanted here. That and Mothim. Alright. There's the Venomoth. Such a good shiny. Always been one of my favorites from Gen 1. So it's really cool to see it. Maybe next Rumble Weekend I'll focus on it. But yeah. Oh, there's a shiny. Let's go.
What'd you get?
Swinub.
What'd he look like? It's like white?
It's like slightly like baby vomit green.
Oh, yummy.
Like how Swinub looks.
I love Zubat. I mean, it's not bad.
That was the strangest interaction I've ever seen in Rumble. I died on the frame that I killed the boss. But but we still got our swine up, so the little boy that's number 17 for the weekend. Three
favorite
more.
Poison type ever is Zubat. I don't know about that one.
Quag moment. Quag moment. Yes.
Okay, I'm here, honey. Oh my, I'm so mad.
This one's at you, Mayro, even though you're not gonna watch this video. That's number 17, by the way, for the video.
Poggers.
Ooh. I just got one that you like. Cacturn.
Hell yeah.
Hell yeah. It's number 19.
I had to do dishes and then I got dinner also.
What'd you get?
Cacturn.
But they were making salmon.
Uh-huh, I don't like salmon.
So how did you get chicken?
Leftover chicken.
Oh.
So yeah, there's number whatever is either 17 or 18. I'll put the number on the screen what it actually is.
Play all today.
I got depressed earlier. Did you hear what
me
I said?
Also, except earlier was
every oh my 20th shiny.
Years ago.
Minectric.
That's a good one.
This looks really good in this. There we go, there's number 20. Yeah, there's Rumble Weekend number 20. Minectric, very good one. Oh, we got one. That's number 21. Bennett. Now this is all after, technically after Rumble Weekend, but I haven't been asleep yet, so I'm still counting it as my weekend. So there's the comparison shot. Very nice.